Hello and welcome to another video of mine. This is the Roulettepancollab update, and again, as always, I will link down the details in the description box. So let's get right into the video. The first item that has been in here the longest is this Shalimar perfume, and my goal was to use this 30 times, which I think I still didn't do so, but the last update I decided to roll this out in December, which is now, so I am rolling this one out. And it's been here from the very beginning of this project, and I will write down the prompt it was in for down here, because I can't even remember the prompt. But this will roll out this time. The second item that was in here were this lipstick as one item together for the prompt a Franken product, because I don't have a Franken product and I always use these lipsticks together. And that's how they look like. And my goal was to use them 30 times, which I managed to do so now, so I am rolling these ones out as well. Then the next item that was in here was this MAC lipstick sample in MAC Red, and this is in here for the prompt product that reminds you of your favorite Disney villain. And my goal is obviously to use this one up. I didn't use it that much. I used it 4 times now, and there's still a long way to go with this one, so this will stay. And another item I am able to roll out this update is this Max Factor cream bronzer. This was in here for the prompt a discontinued item. My goal was to use this 20 times, which I also did do so, so I'm able to roll this one out. So 3 items that are rolling out. The last time I rolled in this Bare Minerals highlighter. This is how it looks like. And my goal is to use this 30 times, and I used it 15 times now. So this will stay, and this was in here for a baked product. And the second item I rolled in the last update was this PH Cosmetics Royal Affair palette. I rolled in this shadow right here called Lord for the prompt a product you overlooked but now love, and my goal is to use this 15 times. I used it 6 times now in total, so obviously this is going to stay as well. And because I rolled out 3 items, I am rolling in 3 more. I already did a random number generator thing. I have 73 prompts left out of the 100 I started with. The first number I rolled in was 35, which was a product you twist up. And for that I decided to go with this Marc Jacobs lip liner. This does twist up. So I am rolling this one in. And my goal will be to use this 30 times. The next number I rolled was the number 11, which corresponded to a product that starts with the first letter of your name. And that's why I decided to roll in the Nivea Urban Skin Protector Day Cream. I already had this in another project where it was brand new. Now it is used. And my goal will also be to use this 30 times to be able to roll this one out. So this is the second item I'm rolling in. And the last number I rolled in was number 19. A product you think is overpriced. And I decided to go with this Charlotte Tilbury lipstick. And this is a mini. This is in Pillow Talk. And I just think there's nothing special to this lipstick, neither the color nor the formula, in my opinion. So for me, this is way overpriced. So I am rolling this one in, and my goal will be to use this 30 times as well. So these are all the items I will be working on from now on, and I have 70 prompts left, and I am planning to keep this project going till I hit my goal on all the prompts I have left and in here. So this will go on for a while. And yes, I hope you enjoyed this quick update, and I hope you are doing well and have a great day. Bye!